As a photojournalist, he has made a big impact, and just because he has raised his voice or he has exposed the government, it does not mean that he should be thrashed and abducted in this manner. Thank you.